Caiaphas, the high priest, rose up and was filled with indignation.
Can you feel the rising revolt? Just look at our people. We're losing control. God gave us power to persuade, but these men seek to take our power away. They lie and they deceive. They speak blasphemy. Our religion, our home, they seek to control. They rebel, they disobey, they lead our people astray, and they refuse to leave us alone. So save us, God, save us, this is our land. Save us from these wicked men. We are like Moses, we are chosen of Abraham. God, preserve and protect us, amen.
Amen.
Come, Gamaliel, let us approach the Senate. Shalom, members of the Sanhedrin, the High Senate, peace be unto you.
Wise and holy council, I have gathered you this evening to judge the works of the 12 men behind me. They have broken our laws and preach blaspheme to our people. We should punish them to death for spreading this evil. So rise up, men, rise up. This is our time.